If there's any frostbite on your dog, take him to the vet immediately. Do not try to defrost anything. Instead, wrap him in a towel or a blanket. Do not rub the area because you don't want to cause any more damage. If there's no frostbite, just try to keep him warm and try to raise his temperature up over the next 30 to 60 minutes, and then just check in with your vet.
So good, yes.